people, Mambo Lives here, and today I'm with... You're Nawson.
Yeah.
Let's try that again.
I do it so many times in all my videos.
Hello, people, Mambo Lives here, and today I'm with...
Nawson.
Okay, anyway, today, guys, we went to the dollar store and just spent about 40 minutes in there, don't question why, but we got...
We got, like, 6 or 7 items that we thought were either weird, or we were just curious about how they worked, or how well they worked, or what kind of quality they were.
Mm-hmm. So today we're just kind of going to test them out and review them.
Yes.
Just see what they are.
The first item that we're going to do is this air horn that supposedly, like, you just pump it and it makes noise. Yep. Do not use near ears.
Oh, well. Whoa, bro. Well, we don't have adult supervision, but whatever. I think you're just supposed to, like, push it.
I'm picking up what you're... Maybe I'm not picking up what you're putting down.
This is weird. Brian, was this worth it?
I don't know. It might take some, learning.
We'll be right back after a quick message from our sponsors.
It does. Oh, there. Oh.
Oh. Oh, whoa. Jesus. I get my funny bone. God.
That's louder than I thought it would have been. I need to go buy one of these.
Wait, let me see.
So I can go beat the crap out of my sisters. You have to do harder.
Yo, guys, I think this party needs some...
This is definitely a thing you should actually, guys, you should probably go buy this. This is really cool.
That's just something you scare someone with, because they think, like, oh, it's not going to work. God. It always surprises me. It's so much louder than you think it's going to be.
I know. We thought this was going to, like, just make, like, a little horn noise, but no. That's, like, here, let's test it. And see if it's
really no.
Okay. That's probably number one down. I actually really like that.
Okay, give me the second one.
Yeah.
No, I will reveal.
I'm just going to hand it to you.
So this is one Brian wanted. I didn't really care about this, but this is apparently joking... piercings.
Yes. We were like, okay, what? And then we were like, you know, if it works, we could use it for props for filming, you know?
Yeah. Let's see if I can open this.
Yeah, Jack can open a package.
I'm not too... I don't have good fine motor skills.
Jack, there's plastic on the back. Oh. You're not making me very proud right now.
Yay, I did it!
Why are they clear? They used to have ones that were, like, silver.
Should we just put them on? I don't know how they work.
Just gonna...
God, I can't even get them far enough. Ow. What? I got it. Ow. Ooh, that hurts.
You're crying.
Yeah. Ow. Oh, God.
There's a lip ring, bro.
You going emo?
No.
Not a phase, Mom.
It's not a phase, Mom. It's my life.
Ooh, that looks painful.
It does.
These don't really work that well.
They, like, the only good use is, like, your lip. Because that's, like, really easy to get on. She looks like...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, see? My sister had a friend that had a lip ring, but it was, like, really big.
Mm-hmm.
And it was, like, bruh.
I'm just gonna keep this on for the rest of the video.
Let's go, bro.
What do you say? I say don't buy this, because this is painful.
Yeah, I say don't buy them unless you just want lip rings.
Yeah.
Here, wait, I want to do something.
Let's see how many lip rings we can fit on.
I'm gonna put it this way. You look like a fetus that is emo and is also a gangster. I looked like a fetus in 5th grade.
Oh my God, you totally did.
Put up that picture.
Right, oh yeah. This is when I met Bryant. That's what he looked like. Yeah. Dude, isn't that insane though? That's when I met you.
Alright.
That's weird. I wonder what I looked like in 5th grade.
Everybody looked like a fetus.
If I can find a picture of me in fifth grade, then let's put it up. Actually, I probably made a video, a vlog in fifth grade. Because I had a YouTube channel.
Yeah, you did, huh?
I mean, it's on the YouTube. I don't care. I'm only going
to
do two.
You're taking a really long time to do
this. I'm only going to do two. It's not a phase, Mom.
I should wear these clothes and be like, it's not a face. It's not a face, bro. I swear, it's not a face. Okay. It's my life. So, I used to have these when I was a kid, but I don't know if they're still as good as I remember. Jack has never seen these before.
I haven't.
But they're grow pills. You put them in water, and they grow into a whole bunch of things. So, like, we have, like, a truck, and, like, a train, and a jet, and a boat, and another truck, and a car, and a submarine, and a plane, and a van, and another boat, and a car, and a helicopter, and an airplane, and a boat, and an ambulance. Okay, we're doing a green one, and a purple one.
So how long does it take till it, like, starts going?
It should happen fairly instantly.
Okay.
Is that warm water, or is that cold water?
It's cold.
Darn. Okay, it should work. Okay, well, capsule's supposed to melt. I don't know how well this is gonna work.
Alrighty. If it doesn't work, we can get warm water. Oh, sorry.
I have a dentist appointment. Yeah, we probably want warm water for this.
Are you taking your lip rings out?
No, I just need to fix it. Oh, I gotta file my tax forms.
Can I'm gonna get some warm water.
Yeah, go get some warm water,
okay,
please.
Entertain people.
Mary had a little lamb. Make up a song. No, let's not make up a song. See, it's a spider up a water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. The sun which dried up all the rain and the spider went crawling up the water spout again.
I got some warm water.
25. I just counted 25 cents. You're just gonna fill all over your floor. Okay, so we have a blue one, a yellow one, and a purple one.
Yes, those are my favorite, huh?
Yep, that's pretty warm.
Okay.
I'm concerned. The capsule should be out. Your dogs are my enemies.
Someone's at the door.
Oh, it's not my parents.
You want me to check?
I don't want it to be my parents.
Oh, it is.
Are you for real?
I'm not even kidding. I'm not kidding. Dude, seriously, come up here. You can text him and be like, come back in 30 minutes. Let's continue the video. By the way, while you were waiting.
Yeah, I know. So,
we're back like 10 minutes later.
Hot. So, we have a boat, a helicopter, and a train.
So,
I mean, I say if you have little kids that are like getting in a bath or something like that, maybe that'd be pretty cool. I mean, you don't want them for like little kids, they'd probably devour their souls.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you know.
I don't know.
Maybe.
It's a maybe. All right, let's move on to the next one.
Okay. So next we have a phone case. It doesn't fit either of our phones. We just wanted to see how durable it was, so we're going to see if each of us can snap it.
Yeah.
Or try and snap it. Because it's pretty hard plastic. We just want to see how durable it is.
Yeah. Because it's only 50 cents. It okay. Oh. Now, I'm a professional case breaker, by the way.
As you can tell.
Very professional at breaking cases. Oh, God. Here. Snapped a few things.
No, it's pretty durable.
I'm surprised it's 50 cents.
Really durable, actually. I'm surprised. Oh, you can't even rip that either. I actually definitely recommend.
Yeah, that's, a case. Wait, hold on a second. Can it even fit?
No, it's a Samsung.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. No. I actually suggest this. So.
Yeah, I mean, if you got 50 cents laying around in a big Samsung, then.
And if you just need a quick phone case, I guess we're good.
Alrighty.
Next item. Glow-in-the-dark bouncy ball.
So we're gonna actually need to cut the lights for this.
Well, after we
look at it a bit. Yeah. Okay, wait. Okay, side note. Welcome to Jack Tries to Drink Water with Lip Rings.
Oh, I get it. Look. Okay, so there's like little glass vials inside of the ball.
Wait,
what? That have the actual like glow essence stuff. So when you throw this at the ground, it'll break the film. And it's supposed to glow. That's what it says on the instructions.
Okay.
So I'm guessing if we throw this at the ground.
Let's cut the lights.
It should,
Should I aim the camera at the ground, I'm guessing?
Yeah. I guess.
Maybe not. Okay, hold on. Let's cut the lights. And then. Okay.
Oh, God.
So far, it's just black.
Oh, yeah, it broke.
Oh, really?
Well, hold on.
Oh, whoa.
Here, hold on, let's break the other one.
Oh, oh. Look at that.
That's actually kind of cool.
That is cool.
I mean, there's, like, glass in it. It's not really glass. It's just a really hard plastic.
Yeah, that's cool, though.
I mean, bounce is okay.
Yeah.
It'd just be cool at, like, parties and stuff like that, I guess.
Yeah. I recommend it. That's cool.
Yeah, that's actually really cool. I'm for a dollar.
I mean, it'll probably die really quickly. Okay. Item number, like, four?
Four, yeah. We got double bubble birthday cake gumballs.
This seems like it's going to taste disgusting.
Yeah, I doubt it's going to actually taste like gumballs. So, like, pick your color of choice.
I'm going to have pink.
Oh, that...
Oh, God! Oh! Oh, that's so gross.
It's gonna be hard to chew gum with these on.
Ow! Okay. Ow, they're actually starting to pierce me, but hold on, I'm gonna take one out.
I just don't want to swallow.
Oh! Oh!
Ow.
No. It's disgusting.
Try a white one. You had a pink one.
Oh, you try a pink one. Alrighty, okay, next item.
Okay.
So this is something that we both only had once.
Yeah.
And it was a really long time ago.
This is Warheads Chewy Cubes. I just wanted to get them to see how sour they were.
I doubt they're that sour.
I don't remember,
because like when I had them, I was like six.
Has a lot of sugar. 18 grams per serving, which is 13 pieces. I mean, 13. But still, that's kind of good.
Also, quick note, please do not put too many on your tongues, because that's very bad for your tongue.
Yeah. So we have six flavors: orange, watermelon, blue raspberry, black cherry, strawberry, and green apple. Apple.
Apple. Apple pear. That's a dead meme, but oh well.
Okay.
Okay. Ooh.
It's really sour. It's really good, though.
Oh. Oh god. I'm not that good with sour. Here, I'm gonna try sinking two.
Two, that's nothing.
Mmm. Oh. Oh god.
I'm gonna try three.
That's
sour. I'm gonna do three.
Oh god.
I don't have that bad. Okay.
Well, yeah, but I'm just horrible with sour.
I just remember the song.
Jesus is a friend. Here's the thing. The sour does not last that long. It kind of lasts for 2 seconds.
They're really sweet, though. I like it.
It's good candy. I recommend it. It's only a dollar. The what? Final item.
We have the ripoff of Play-Doh.
Dough. It's just dough.
Craft dough fun.
The thing is that Play-Doh was literally right next to it. And it was like hiding just by itself. Wow, good job, Bryant.
Okay, so this is the bag it comes in. It's quite a bit. And then it comes with a star and a heart with cookie
cutters. Wait, okay, so they gave us color things, but they only give us blue.
Yeah, because that's what it says in the package. You have to buy each one individually.
Oh.
It even says it.
Yeah. So I have to spend like $6 to get all of them.
There's only...
three primary colors.
There's 4 colors, so you'd have to spend $4 to get all the colors.
Okay, well, immediately, this is not ending well.
That's because you... Oh, Jack.
Oh, all God, Jack, I gotta sneeze, and this stupid nose ring is in me. Here, just... Oh, I went Play-Doh.
I mean, it's really squishy, but...
Oh.
It smells really salty.
It's kind of like salt. Not salt. It's kind of like slime, in a way.
Kind of. You just get a little bit.
Oh god, ooh, that's very bad to smell.
Here, I was gonna take some too.
I need mine! You get your own! You want it? You have to go get me a tweet.
I don't want that. Here, let's just split it.
No, I want all of this, Bryant. I'm gonna be the
You're
ultimate
You're gonna get
leader.
It all over your floor, dude.
Welcome to Sculpting with Jack.
And me. I'm here
no,
too.
No, you're not here. Get out. This is just Jack. Here, let's just... Alright, guys, so welcome back to my channel. Alright, so today we're gonna be sculpting...
Anywho, I don't know, I mean, I guess...
Right, let's try sculpting something. Let's try making something, okay?
Okay. I need some more Play-Doh.
Okay. I'm gonna make...
See, like...
It's not good.
It's not as good as actual Play-Doh, but I mean, I guess if you're just like, kind of, if you're
It's kind of droopy.
Yeah, if your kid, well, Play-Doh is.
The droopy is, droopy. I mean, Play-Doh's that droopy. Okay, Bryant.
I'm gonna make a star.
I'm gonna make a
This
heart.
Isn't sculpting something. Sculpting is actually, like.
Okay, you know what I'm gonna do, though? I'm gonna build something. What?
You're just so, like, concentrated.
I got this, okay?
I'm going to make something.
I am the new Da Vinci.
I am almost done with my Mona Lisa.
Well, dude, it looks like a thumbs up. Oh, crap. Look.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no! Okay, hold on.
Hold on, I need some more of these because you're really good.
Alrighty, guys. Here. Okay. Okay, now it's just sad.
Better pick it up before it actually gets into the carpet.
It went projectile! Alrighty, guys. So I think that's just about a wrap there.
My favorite thing. The air horn. Maybe the warheads.
Okay, I'll tell you what. Let's order these from best to worst. Okay? First off, I'd say best is this.
Yeah, best.
Best.
Okay. That's definitely worth a dollar.
Yeah.
Number two, I'd probably say phone case.
Yeah, because it's only 50 cents. Number three. Number four.
No,
I disagree with you this. No, this is the worst.
Oh, wait, no, I forgot about this.
This is the worst.
This, no.
That's actually probably
this
number
four.
I'd say that's pretty good, though.
That is very last.
Yeah. And then finally middle is the rings.
Oh, no, what about these?
We have a whole bunch of stuff.
Okay.
I don't know.
One, air horn.
Okay.
Two, these.
Okay.
Three, phone case.
Okay.
Four, ball.
Okay.
Five, the pills. Six, the rings. Oh, and then this.
Yeah. And
I probably actually switched this with my...
Your fourth place?
My fifth place.
Oh, gotcha.
And then
it's not that bad.
Six, and then six,
I mean,
to seventh.
It's cheap.
As you can see.
Slimsy. You know, it's not the best.
Alrighty, guys.
Make sure to subscribe to Nawsons. Link in the description.
Please.
Also, maybe an end card up here if I look good enough to do that. Anyway, yeah, subscribe to him. He's a super awesome guy. He's got gaming videos and vlogs and all that type of stuff. So, yeah.
My vlogs suck. Watch my gaming videos.
Anyway, that is it. Make sure you guys also subscribe to me because I'm way better. Anyway, and that is it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was fun for us to do this. And we wasted $6 on this. Anyway, we will see you guys in the next video.
The sad part about it was only half of it was worth $6. Bye!